Hey yo, what's your boy? We're back on Days Gone, and we're about to hit this militia camp and then find out about the attack on Copelands camp. Another militia attack. Iron Mike's race against time. Of course, they're gonna bring down stuff on us. Freaks in, you know. Rage of wolves. But kill it, kill it all.
Hey, Ricky, it's done.
Thank God. All right, I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Come on. Screw the Rage Wolf. Oh my gosh, nope, I'm out. Nuh-uh. I just saw like a bunch of those freaks. Look like a horde just pouring off of a mountain. I'm all set. Nope, not today. That's probably why that wolf went the other way. That was close. That could have got launched right off. Nitrous. Since I can't fast travel. I don't know if the camp is under attack or was attacked. Just have to go to Copelands camp. Also went back and secured that narrow spot, took that injector, upped my focus. That was close. Almost came in contact with another Reacher too. I don't like those things. I don't usually stop. Investigate a horde. I'm all set with that. Doesn't even look like it's being attacked. What's going on, Copeland?
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Really, you let Manny go out for a run? I thought he was just a mechanic. Not saying that he can't do anything himself, but now he got caught up in something. He could be alive, he could be a dead. Who knows, dude? Like, I gotta go save somebody else. Just like when we had to save Lisa from the Rippers. Because Tucker couldn't save her. Oh, it looks like his bike. Is this his bike?
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
Tracking him.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
More freaks upside down, huh? But like the time when we were going to Sarah's memorial stone. Oh gosh, of course one of them's still kind of alive. Kind of made me jump a little. When I was at that narrow, I took my crossbow, swapped it up for my light machine gun. Come on, how'd you do that? Hiding in a bush, they ran right by me. Yeah. I've been spotted by another freak, and I've been spotted by enemy. That's fine, we'll take you all out. It's a
Flush him out.
I'll flush you out.
No, I got you covered.
Yikes. Get out of here with that.
Come on.
Whoa.
Come on.
Go, homies.
Here you are. Kill him. Yeah, kill him.
He killed him.
Yes, he did. All this shooting could like bring down a horde on us or something, dude. Enemies.
Hey, come on out and show yourself. I don't mean no harm. Just out here trying to survive. Same as you. Let's say you come out and talk a bit.
Oh, okay. Without talking to my friend.
Hi, Manny.
Hey, I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor?
Force Ranger Bear. Why does it have to be a Ranger Bear? I mean, jeez, man, like this is gonna be fun.
It's clear.
Oh yeah, straight headshots. Now we gotta what, take Manny where? Turn Manny to his bike.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Get the hell out of here.
Get that focus on and straight. Headshot.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down?
That is the end of the world. It makes people go cuckoo.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
Guess probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Nose down. They feed you. Copeland camp. Protect in a week. I'll save some for you. Head to this sawmill. Well, like the same sawmill that Ricky and I went to. Let me just, you know, pop in here. Double check, cause you know I use some ammo. Doesn't hurt to get some more ammo. Love my Chicago. Man, if it's the same sawmill, it's gonna stink, dude. So I thought there was a horde there. It seems like I just keep driving by spots with hordes. Optional objective, a horde, see? Red spot on my mini map, show me. Hey, a horde could be. I probably should save what I got. Cause who knows.
Gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around.
killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, do you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Oh gosh, and there's a horde bar too.
Man, no, no, I don't.
I can only imagine what it's gonna be like.
Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Let's collect whatever we can here, man. And then see what we can create, see if we're fully stocked.
I just gotta make sure I have enough traps.
Definitely got my heavy machine gun.
And anything else I can carry.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, Ricky.
I still need some of that. Really?
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old song.
Okay, so.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has
and
to tell me.
And he got kerosene.
You remember when I took you to the
oh, that's
right?
Oh, that's what I need. It's not kerosene. Even better.
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got
but
this.
That's huge!
Two. Deke, alive.
Ricky, just...
Dude.
Fine. Don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah.
I don't even know how to go about this.
Lighten some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Get out. Come on, guys. Right this way.
So. I'm gonna do it like that. I'm gonna pop these stickers. Ooh, there's a gas tank. Now to get their attention. I really don't want to get their attention because I can only imagine how big it is. Let's go with explosives. No, it can't hurt with explosives. Huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Molotov! Oh jeez. Molotov! My gosh, that's huge! Yo, what the hell? That's huge, though! That's definitely the biggest one I've actually dealt with in this game so far. Oh! And I thought I've dealt with big ones. Oh, yo, they're trying to cut me off! Dude, the bar's not even down yet, bro. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no.
Here.
attention.
Okay, I was gonna say, where'd the rest of them go? I mean, jeez, bro, like, that is, like, such an adrenaline rush then with a horde, but gosh, bro, that is huge! That is like, let's finish the rest of them then, wherever the rest of they are. Whoa! Yo, what's up? Ah!
Come on.
Let's go check on this and see if we actually killed all of them, because that's not cool that a Reacher just came out of nowhere. I hate those things. Like, they're really fast. I'm telling you, man. Wendigo status, bro. That has to be it, though. Come on. I have no ammunition left. Left. It has to be like two or three of them or something. Come on. Thousands, bro. Thousands. Fill the truck with creosote, whatever. But dude, I'm definitely gonna collect all that stuff, man. Like, I deserve all my bounties. That was terrible. Like, look at all this. I was to my wits with all that, man. Like, Get out of here. I'm not in the mood for you, Screamer. See if this Neo Cam can give me some ammo, cause I'm all out. Yes, sidearm. Yes, special. I'll take all this, actually.
Another one of those micro recorders.
Oh my god, what is that smell?
I didn't grab this micro recorder when I was here. That's fine.
The what? The wigwam burner. Shit, right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker. Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Going 24 hours a day. Kinda look like little volcanoes.
And now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. We're being moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope.
Alright, let's do it.
Holy shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Booze Man. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Yeah, what is? Ice cream scoop looking hand to drive. I'll save some for you. Iron Mike's Race Against Time. I mean, yeah, if he was gonna do the freakers, that would have been something in one hand. Drive to location.
Hey, Deke, you there?
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
Gas.
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming.
Oh, jeez.
Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
That was dumb.
No.
Literally just fell in. Yeah, let me just crash! Jeez. Destroying my bike now. Needs gas and it needs to be repaired, but at least, you know, Iron Mike's is right here, Lot's Lake. It's probably why the horde disappeared, because I got so close.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. You can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Iron Mike!
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do, just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready? Yeah, you too. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until then.
Okay.
All right! Let's do this!
Are we really gonna ride in like that? No way, bro. Like, I thought it was gonna be, you know, just a couple of bikers, but the cut definitely looks better on Deacon. Without the cut, Deacon don't look right. Well, hopefully we can save Sarah at the same time, so she doesn't end up like a casualty. That would stink, going through all what we went through to lose Sarah. Like, Boozer, man, not him! Got me in the little feels, man, like... Boozer, bro, come on.
Thank you.
like I said, surviving isn't living. And he wanted to help as best as he can. You can't do this alone. Fight your way into the Ark. Yeah, like, why didn't you jump, Boozer? Dude, now you lost a brother. Oh. We can't lose Sarah,
oh,
too, bro.
Oh, God damn it.
But like, share with your friends, subscribe, do for your boy, because it looks like we're just about to come to the war between Deacon and the Colonel, and we'll save Sarah. Stay tuned.